Hi everyone. Tonight we have a special guest, and that is Hubby, and he is going to put some makeup on me. I've given him 4 choices of lipsticks. I've got everything in front of me here, and I've got a couple of eyeshadow palettes, and this one is just about got every colour that you can think of, so I'll help him out there. I'll just open it for him when he gets to that stage. Yep, 4 lipsticks. So I've advised him in advance, the best idea is to start from the top and work down. So I've already put some foundation on and he's going to do the rest. So let's see how he goes. So what are we doing first then, if I said to start from the top? That's it. So I'll give you some eyebrow colour. It's in a little mascara type wand.
It's like a very miniature pipe cleaner, isn't it?
I'm going to try not to laugh too much, otherwise I'll cry and ruin all my makeup. And I've got a couple of cotton buds there in case you make a mistake. You can go forward a bit.
It's made for dwarves.
It's for the eyebrows. Okay, just
no
go more. Slow.
No.
There's no rush. Take your time.
Think so.
You happy? Cool. So now you've got to pick the eyeshadow.
Don't think I quite got it. But
okay, so pop that back in. So you have a choice of I'll show the viewers quickly. It's a lot of neutrals and purples and blues, or just to confuse you even more. Oh, this is that big palette I've got. There's 2 trays, but
that one.
So you want? Okay. So I'll give you a brush. There you go. Do you want a tip?
No.
Okay.
Let's just see where this goes.
It might help you out.
Nope. Close your eyes.
I warn you.
Close your eyes.
Try. That's all right. That's what I've got. So you can take it all off later. Stop pointing. It's rude. Well, that feels nice. You're going to have to do a face brushing video on me next. Don't go. Until you put mascara and things on. Have you finished already?
I wouldn't know.
forehead?
No.
Under my eyebrow?
What?
You've got fallout, haven't you?
I don't like it.
Well, it's too late now. You gotta go with it.
Close your eyes again.
Whisper, dear.
Oh, there's left to do. Yep.
Okay, so next is mascara. But you can't poke. No, you twist it. Mm-hmm. Now, this is going to be a bit hard because I've got really sensitive eyes. But that's alright. Okay. Just worry about the top.
Need more, needs less.
I've got very light eyelashes, so
I don't want to do the bottom.
No, I don't always put them on the bottom anyway. Sometimes I do and sometimes I don't. So now that's the eyeliner. You look a bit worried. Lash on the top lid and then make a little wing if you want, but you don't have to.
Under the eyelash or above it?
Oh, either or both.
No, no way, I'm not. Close your eyes.
And if you want to stretch my lid out, you can sort of lift it up while you do it.
It's so not doing anything.
You haven't pressed hard enough. If you don't want to use it, you don't have to. Just remember to get as close to the lash line as you can.
No.
Turns out like
I don't like this one.
I could have given you a liquid liner, which would be worse.
It doesn't. It is what it is.
Do the other one now. You have to even it out.
That's ridiculous.
It took me years to learn how to use them. And I'm still not that good, I don't think.
You look like you're special ops.
I forgot the mirror.
Can I blend that in some?
You can blend it in with the tip of that. Get a fresh one of yours.
This is going to get worse. When
What are we gonna buy? Husbands.
Mm.
Okay. So you're happy with that? You don't want any more eyeshadow?
No. What's that?
You can put a bit on your finger and highlight under my eyebrow if you want.
What do you mean highlight?
You just put a bit of whitish stuff under there to highlight your brow bone. Just a tiny bit, tiny bit.
Under the eyebrow?
Yeah, on my upper lid. Only a tiny bit, not even that. That'll be enough for two. Yeah, that's it. And just spread it.
Just doing that way.
Please. That's so bossy.
Oh yeah.
Now the other way.
I really stuff that up.
Yeah, I only need a little bit. Yeah. I've got tissues too. Yeah. Got too much. You got a big finger and that's your little finger.
Oh, I can't do that.
That's it. Oh, I bet off with the tissue. So that's, are you happy with the eyes? Got a choice of blush. Got that one. Or that one. It'd be nice to have my makeup done every day.
Not like this, it would.
Should take you to send you to beauty school.
I'd reserve that.
Do
you
makeup.
See yourself in the mirror?
That one's not very pigmented, so you're pretty safe with
that. That's why I picked it. It's turned that way.
You didn't know it wasn't that pigmented.
So I did.
Did not. I was pretending. Do I need any colour up on around my temples or...? Me look sun-kissed.
You're gonna look like you just come out of a circus.
Oh, I don't think so. I think it will be that bad. What?
I like your nose.
Why? Looks like a pig's nose. That's my quirk. What was all that about? Around my nose. It's meant to be blush on your cheeks.
Oh.
You can do what you want. I'm just teasing. Hmm. Yeah, definitely have to do a blushing face video.
Oh,
you
might have to do it.
Okay, I think all I need now is. Them all first. There's orange and oh, there's five colours. So you have to pick which lipstick. So I've got a copper, a red, that's almost that red. That's that colour.
And that one.
Hang on, and then there's a nice orange. And then there's more of a rose, everyday sort of pinky colour. And that's sort of a bright pink.
Oh, hold on.
You want the red? Typical guy wants red lipstick.
I could have picked that one.
That That's bright pink. That's like that. Do what you want. I knew you'd pick the red.
You're talking, that's what's doing it.
You can use that cotton thing.
No, no. Yeah, now I have to fix it.
Get a fresh one that's full of eyeshadow.
Oh.
Got to get the mirror. I can't see myself.
I tell you what, I think it's very underdone.
Do you put more on then?
No.
You're going for more of the natural look. So what do you think? Did he do a good job?
I think you do a much better job.
I'm going to have to go and look in the bathroom later.
I'll get your mirror. Where's the mirror?
Under the cupboard in the bathroom.
You're not going to growl at me.
No.
Don't growl.
I wanted you to do this, so. That's not bad. This eye's better than that eye. He got a